Our enemies were terrified at the sight of you.
Please, it was really nothing. Oh, Lord Nobunaga is about to perform.
Mino is ours, and I'm deeply in your debt. Tonight, we drink!
Sir!
Henceforth, Inabayama will be known as Gifu. It shall be our base, as we unify this nation.
I expected nothing less, my lord!
Here, get down!
In light of this, we would be honored if you would permit us to be known by a new name!
You dare to address him like this? Know your place.
We want to mix elements from both our names and be known as Yoshihide. Two people, one name.
Very well.
Really?
But your name shall be Hideyoshi. You may well be the first people to share a name. But I suspect it would suit you well. I expect the unexpected from you both.
You remind me, Neo Guardians.
Unify the country. Lord Nobunaga first wants to capture all the provinces around the capital. To do that, he's got to go all the way west to defeat the Asakura clan in Echizen. Thing is, if you just want to waltz into Echizen, I've got some bad news for you. Over in Omi, Lord Nobunaga's brother-in-law, Azai Nagamasa, has broken his alliance with the Oda clan. But hey, this just means we've got a chance to shine. Ready to show everyone what Hideyoshi is made of.
Master Mitsuhide, surely we can assume Tokichiro has been killed. With that, we are rid of those who would misuse the Spirit Stones.
I feared he would use the stones to hasten the ruin of our nation. Well, our job is done. Come, Toshimitsu.
Than enough time. Let's make a move.
This way. Follow me.
Mumio has gone to check the path up ahead. I will wait here for Tokichiro and Kuroku. Please, do not tarry. You should follow Mumio. Please proceed with caution. Head. Here, take this. I hope it will prove useful.
According to Mumio, going this way will let you safely evade enemies. It seems she knows this terrain well. But still, since this forest conceals dangers, take care, as yokai toads may well lie in wait. father. Naga's will escape under my watch.
Thank you. That bastard Nagamasa. Lord Nobunaga will not forgive his treason so readily.
Thank you.
You took your time. I thought you died on the way. Did you see those red eyes? Like birds? Well, stay alert. Oh, and take this. If you see any glowing jars, use them. I mean, no one else is going to now. You should be on your way. Once I know Tokichiro and the others are all right, I will follow you.
To meet one's end while putting Yokai to the sword. To our people, there is no higher honor.
Gotten the best of us.
Thank you. filthy yokai! I'll slay every last one of you and then some!
Oh!
dagger. The Sahaya found me as a child. They raised me as their own. Long have I abided by their laws, living only to hunt yokai. They say when the blade of the Sahaya regains its light, the dark realm will be purged and the dead finally laid to rest. Now, at long last, my path is lighted. The way is clear. It looks like they found peace at last.
Hey!
Huh.
Hey!
Lord Nobunaga, Matsunaga Hisahide at your service. I have already requested reinforcements from Master Ieyasu.
Oh, how out of character.
I trust these are allies.
It looks like the rear guard caught up.
Those two.
Thank you.
It's always nice to see a customer. This tea room is my pride and joy. A place that straddles our realm and the other world. But I suspect that you have realized this already. With that cursed blood of yours, I'm sure that you are more than familiar with the other realm. Please take no offense. I have quite a fondness for things out of the ordinary. You have me intrigued. There is promise in you. Well, war runs rampant throughout the nation. You have no doubt experienced this firsthand in our realm. The other world is not much different, though, as various entities continue to clash in thoughtless, ceaseless conflict. Now, look into my Hiragumu kettle. This is the Japan of the other world. It is truly fascinating to compare it to the one we call home. Clans that had long fallen into ruin once again stand strong and ready to prove their power. It is all so stirring. So, what do you think? Are you interested in joining the battle for dominance of this other Japan? I have a feeling things would get a lot more interesting should you decide to join. You do well to listen. Be careful out there.
Thank you.